Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Gameside TV. It is, I think, the seventh game or something like that of the day. It is the next semi-final that is going to be played, the last match before the grand final. And we're going to be bringing you a couple of giants, Alpha Sydney versus Nuovo Gaming. It's going to be huge. My name is Chrisis, and once again, I'm joined back in the studio by Byza. Picking up a big shout out to Super Roach for casting for those couple of games there, giving you a break, Byza. But man,
yep.
I could just tell you were champing at the bit to get back into it.
I'm excited, man. But I think I could have gone all day. Like, I've done a 24-hour cast before where I kept talking. So I know I can go the distance, but it was all about sharing the love. And if anyone else at GameStar was wanting to come in and do a couple of games, then it would help us out tremendously. So big shout out to Super Roach, the man who created that scoreboard in terms of code. He absolutely looking superb, man. So big shout out to Super Roach. Thank you very much for helping us out. So hopefully he's taken a little bit of load off you, Chrisis. I've helped out the Twitch chat and kept you all the media world up to date. But man, last semi-final today, Legacy booked themselves a ticket into the grand final. Now we're looking at Alpha Sydney and Nuovo Gaming. Biggest match at a semi-final. This is going to be epic.
Yeah.
I can see it going to the end. I can't predict the winner, man. I honestly can't. This is going to be such a tight game.
Very difficult. So just a little a note about the seedings going into this. So Alpha Sydney, although in the power rankings at the moment, they are sitting below Nuovo Gaming. Alpha Sydney are ranked fourth. Nuovo Gaming are ranked third. Alpha Sydney are seeded higher for this match than Nuovo Gaming. And that is because because Nuovo Gaming missed out on a single bonus point. One bonus point was the difference between these two teams in terms of their seeding going into it. That said, taking all the stats into account, Nuovo Gaming have a for and against ratio of 5.1. They are scoring massive numbers of goals for every goal that's scored against them. Alpha Sydney, they like to work hard. They make things difficult for themselves. They are only scoring 1.18 goals in the GRL for every goal that's scored against them.
It's an interesting stat, isn't it?
Yeah, they keep on going to the fifth game and making it really difficult for themselves.
Yeah.
Now, by contrast, Nuovo Gaming, they have been 3-0-ing opponent after opponent over and over. So this is going to be huge. Will Alpha Sydney be able to hold out the steamroller that is Nuovo Gaming? Or will Nuovo Gaming be able to push past them before they get to the fifth game?
Well, we'll just have to let the teams play it out and find out. Guys in Twitch chat, let's get this spammed out to everyone in the world, because the two big dog teams of the OC competition are definitely going to be playing it out here right now. Chrisis, I'm excited. The players are excited. Let's get them to go.
All right, we've joined Spec Mode. It is Nuovo Gaming versus Alpha Sydney in our final semi-final of the day. The next match is going to be the grand final. Only one of these teams will be getting through to it. A best of five on the blue team for Alpha Sydney, Dicky, Dumbo, and First Rocketeer Stoney. And for Nuovo Gaming on the orange team, Bango, Monty Connell, and Schnaff Schnaff.
Well, the ball's sitting in the attacking half there for Alpha Sydney. It's head back now. Monty Connell with the demo onto Stoney. That's the first little bit of banter coming on for the teams. Dirty play. Always like a demo chance for Alpha Sydney. Schnaff Schnaff just clears for her in the meantime. Stoney now working up again on just direct play at those goals, Chrisis. Just telling them we're going to be dangerous all game. Be prepared to be saving a lot of ball.
So just a quick shout out to the Twitch chat. I don't think that Nuovo have come against Alpha Sydney at all prior to this match tonight. So if somebody can just check the results from things like Game Rules tournaments and from the Cyber Gamer qualifiers.
I don't think they've ever played against each other.
Yeah, so this is going to be the toughest test for Nuovo Gaming. Their first match against a top four placed power rank team.
Chance for Monty Connor, shot on goal. Dickie saves nicely for out for Sydney. He'll get the chance as well to work the personal play. Gets it up over the top of Snuff Snuff. Gets caught out, but Bango does well to move it forward. Stoney defensively clears beautifully to Dumbo. Up for the second touch. She does well going on. Now Bango just clears for the boys in Nuovo. Now he's working down. Should have a shot on goal. Too wide there. Straight into Dickey. Snuff Snuff with the chance. But Dumbo's up higher. He'll clear right out. And once Connor's now chasing down the ball.
Big shout out to the Twitch chat, Byza. If I can jump in, Alex from Nuovo has pointed out, as well as a number of people, Cyrix, Yumi Cheeseman, and B-Bears, that the last time they met in the Fight for the Invite Cybergamer S3 qualifiers, Nuovo 3-0'd Alpha Sydney. So are we going to get a repeat of that tonight, or is Alpha Sydney going to be able to dig deep and go the distance themselves?
I don't know, but at the moment it's a tight, contested game. We're almost halfway down and there's no scoring, so it's looking low scoring, which is not the type Nuovo likes to play, considering the last match they played, they had a Brazil in the first one, 7-1 scoreline, so a little bit difficult for them at the moment. Monty Connor, pass to Bango, it's nice, it's a shot on goal. Oh, the crossbar! Holds it out, the first real play from the boys Nuovo there, Crisis.
Yeah, very, very close. They tried to finesse it into the goal there. The Alpha Sydney defenders, though, had the measure of it and kept it out. Now they're in reply themselves. Snuff Snuff gets out the halo, gets some polish on it for his first for the game. 2 minutes remaining, just about, and still no goal scored. Tight as things can be right now between these two teams.
All stuck in that corner. A little bit of bad play coming from the both teams. It's high up at the moment. Once he kind of has to work the boost, he does it well. Dickey with a shot a little bit wide, an easy clear for Snuff Snuff. He'll chase it down. Dumbo will be on his tail. Oh, the hit's coming across. Since Monty Connor couldn't get himself into a scoring position because he got whacked out of it. It's back on the defense. He comes around, clears. It's going. It's a little bit high. Oh, the backboard love almost from Fango. He gets caught out, and they're still getting knocked around as they're continuing to put this pressure on it. Straight down. Can Snuff Snuff turn? He can't, and it's cleared. After Sydney, still in a dangerous spot. Bango working his car. Can't at the moment. It's just those angles at the moment that are holding Nuovo at bay. But after Sydney, just taking equal for equals and just holding off the after Sydney right now.
Yeah, good passage of play on attack from the boys of Nuovo. They're back in the blue zone after a brief hiatus on defense. Oh, Dumbo with another halo himself. Dickey picks it up on the sidewall, gets the spin going, passes it across there, but it's intercepted in the midfield by Snuff Snuff, who's now in position. No, not quite. Bango, the striker supreme, doesn't get one in there. And the tightest of games so far, Byza, almost the 30-second mark, and no goals scored at all.
That ball was on target for goal, and up went Snuff Snuff to save. All the redirection over the top, back ball in the way. Bango has to do everything to get up. And Monty Connor with a big deflection on goal helps it out, but Stoney now just tracking the wall. He's up in the air, can't get that ball. It's down in the spot. A nice one for Monty Connor. He's ran him well. Oh, Dumbo with a big save. So dangerous here from Nuovo. They just can't get it past the defense of Alpha Sydney. We're looking at overtime here, Crisis.
Ball up in the air. The golden point is on now as we head into our first Everton of the semi-final. Oh, very, very close there. That shot and the clutch save from Dumbo, that's the type of thing that gets the MVP award notice, Byza, because that would have been the game to Nuovo. Question now is the donut that is still on the board from the last time these two teams met. Can Alpha Sydney break the run of play? The demo from Stoney comes through. Oh. It's not enough, though. Snuff Snuff is still there and gets a halo for his troubles. So close, Byza.
So close indeed, and it's dirty tactics coming from both teams. Can Nuovo get themselves on the board and take the first game? That's the question everyone's asking, but Alpha Sydney just have the control right now. It flips over, maybe a pinch. Snuff Snuff waiting for in a defense zone. He does pass to Bango, but Bango stays down. And at the moment, Alpha Sydney just making it hard for Nuovo as they continue to put that pressure on from the defense. Bango now wrapping out a goal. He's let the ball come down, and after sitting, he's going to wait for it. Dumbo's clever enough to get that. Can't get the second. Monty Connor will clear. Bango on Monty Connor. That's going to be dangerous if they can't clear it. Just in the nick of time, they do by Bango. And now they work it down to the forward line. Monty Connor in line, Bango as well. And cleared out for Sydney. The defense for both sides is supreme right now, Chrisis.
Yeah, great play. Bango whiffs the ball. That's going to be an opportunity for Alpha Sydney to take control. Again, the ball high in the air. Snuff, snuff with a bad touch. It's dangerous. Oh, Monty Connor was there. And thank goodness for the Nuovo fans. He cleared it out. Bango gets himself a halo. We don't often see that. Byza is usually scoring goals instead of saving them. Almost 2 minutes of overtime going by. Oh, the touch from Snuff Snuff, keeping the ball away and keeping the donuts on the board for both teams.
Players are going absolutely everywhere. They're not comfortable. And as this overtime goes longer, it's just going to get harder for them. Dickey up now, has a bit of a joust in the middle, comes back down. Dickey and Bango just sort of, you know, tying themselves out as it is. There's Snuff Snuff, goes past Stoney with a touch up Monty Connor, very high on the Rockerfield League. Coming back down, Bango brings it up. Can Monty Connor get the touch? Dumbo beats him to it in the air. Dickey now up the setup. Dumbo's in a good position. Snuff Snuff stops. It's going. Stoney should finish here. Oh, big save by Snuff Snuff. Who won't continue to hold on? This is absolutely amazing stuff here, Chrisis.
Snuff Snuff with an absolute clutch, keeping the clean sheet up for them. Oh! A shot on goals, two defenders go up, it's secured. And the ball now returning to the midfield. Bango looking to take control, he's put it into the dead zone and he leaves it for his teammate Monty Connor to try and pick it up. This is going to be dangerous, it's going to drop down. A good touch from Snuff Snuff, controlling it into the dead zone on the other side and keeping it away from the goals. Dangerous run of play. 3 minutes of overtime have gone by, and Dumbo with yet another clutch save there.
Oh, the touch is beautiful from Nuovo. Bango just caught out by the defense. Dumbo now up, hitting the wall. Once the second, he gets it. Over Snuff Snuff the ghost.
If I could just jump in there, Dumbo actually saved the ball from going in for a goal for their team. So sorry, just in case Twitch catches on that, take it away, Byza.
That's all right, we all fail. We're all human, mate. As it is, they are attacking right now. Out for Sydney, a quick corner ball, but it's cleared out. Nice little touchdown. I think that was from Stoney. He gets the second as well. Up goes Dumbo to finish. Can't do it. Snuff Snuff is betting to it. And this is the trend at the moment. The defense is right there. Chance for Snuff Snuff. Oh, and he just turns the car too much. Gets the wide part of the ball. Bango comes across. No, Stoney was coming at him, so he had to get the second hit to the wall. Can they set this up? It goes to the middle. Snuff Snuff was coming, but it was cleared by Alpha Sydney. Up now, Snuff Snuff, he gets a chance, brings it down to Bango, goes to put it in. Oh, Dumbo, another save. An absolutely massive save from Alpha Sydney. They run past the ball. Nuovo will get this chance again. A demo from Monty Connor. Amazing. I said it before, Chris, I'll say it again. It is amazing play here from both teams.
Yeah, just incredible. Monty getting himself a mid-air demo to set up the attack as he passed over to Snuff Snuff. The finish wasn't quite there again. 4.5 minutes of overtime in game number one. Bango at sixes and sevens gets a backflip to get the ball into the midfield. He's following the ball now. This has been set up. He's passing it over. The change in direction. It's floating for a moment. Who's going to push it in? Three players from Nuovo Gaming sealing the deal and putting it home. Look at that, the trifecta, getting the golden point, and they keep the clean sweep on the board.
I've never had a triple heart attack. I think I just went through one right there. Jeez. Well, very well. Have a look at the saves from the teams. Snuff Snuff for 5, absolutely crazy. The shots as well from both teams. We have had it all. We're in the first game of this last semi-final, and it's definitely producing the goods. And look, Snuff Snuff's thinking, guys, I think I'm drained out. Well, mate, if you're going to take it down on the wire, wait until you get to the fifth. You'll be clocking overtime. And if you win, you're going to go to the grand final as well. So, Nuovo up against it.
That Everton was almost 5 minutes. They have basically played 2 games already in just that first. What a spectacle coming to us from Alpha Sydney on Nuovo. Nuovo getting themselves in the lead. and maintaining a clean sheet against Alpha Sydney. But if anybody is able to come back, it's going to be Alpha Sydney. Byza into the series.
Semi-final number two. We're around number two. Legacy have already booked their ticket. The boys of Alpha Sydney and Nuovo Gaming definitely wanting to book theirs as well. Results at the moment, Alpha Sydney down one. Nuovo, courtesy of that big goal at the overtime, in front and looking to continue it. The ball is in their defensive half now. Stoney trying to work it around to the front of the goal. Can't get it. It's cleared nicely by Snuff Snuff. Chance for Dickey, moving it. It's always a good shot from him when he uses it off the wall. And he's going to get another chance to go again up high. It's going to wrap around. Probably not good enough for that. Needed to bounce back in, but the ball comes down. Bango, recipient of that. Snuff Snuff now chasing it down. Boys of Alpha Sydney back for a long defense placement. Stoney out. Little touch there. Monty kind of comes through. Can't get it. Dumbo sets. Dickey in a good position. Can he set this up? Comes down. Stoney with the chance. Not enough power. Too much of the rear of the car. Couldn't get the touch he wanted there, Chrisis.
Yeah, I think he was looking for the pass that came through and his teammate with the ball, so it didn't quite go where he wanted. A good correction coming from him to keep the ball in the orange zone. We're still in the orange zone as Monty Connor gets a good defensive move out. Bango's there to pick it up in the corner. Oh, the dribble is on. He gets it passed out of the corner and in front of the goals, but Dickey is there to clear it away. A good piece of play from the trickster himself. 3.5 minutes to go, and just like in the first game, Byza, a very, very tight match with no goals scored yet.
Dumbo working it to the side. Dickey there, nicely done. Monty Connor gets the favourable pass right down the field. Working Bango, it's a big shot on goal, crossbar in the way. The famous crossbar that gets in the way of so many shots here in the GRL. Boys just need to keep it down a little bit. Oh, Monty Connor just there in the nick of time. Holds the goals up for Alpha Sydney. He has to go back. No one there. The popover from Dickey is big. Large, whatever you want to call it. Here's the Dickmeister. Have a look how he set up for this. The turn, the flip. And all of the boys from Nuovo caught out. Boys from Alpha Sydney up 1-0 here, Chrisis.
And by the run of play, you know, it took, we've had 13 minutes and two goals. That might be enough to do the business and pick up the second goal, the second game for Alpha Sydney and even up the series. The three-minute mark ticks past as Monty Connor keeps the ball in the blue zone. It's bounced off the backboard unfavorably for them. But in the midfield, nobody from Alpha Sydney. They were all on defense, Byza. It was kind of the pick of the Nuovo. Who was going to go for it? Bango with the reply. And Byza, that's Alpha Sydney just letting possession go the way of Nuovo.
Yeah, the ball turned around and the rotation just couldn't get there quick enough. And it opened it up. And that's the thing is, yeah, you want to control the ball when you get yourself in the strategic placing. But you got to get in the rotation if it turns over. You've got to be quick. And this weren't on that occasion. Caught out napping, Chrisis.
Indeed, Monty Connor with a shot. Dickey gets a desperate touch to it. The ball sitting in the blue zone. You feel as though Nuovo Gaming are starting to wake up just a little bit. They've got the measure of their opponents, perhaps. But the momentum still not quite in their favour. Stoney up into the air, gets a good touch and clears the ball away from the goal. It's still there though, and Dickey gets the clear out. Monty Connor, with perfect anticipation, gets another touch himself, controls the ball, sets it up. Oh, Snob Snob doesn't get the finish, but it is so close right now. And Alpha Sydney live to score another day themselves by keeping the scores even at one each.
Ball's dropping down this corner. Dickey now with the chance off the wall, doesn't get a good touch. There's Moose forward at the moment. Dumbo does well, but Bango's there to clear off Snuff's boot as well. Just coming back down. There's Monty Connor with a hit up in the middle, but here's Dumbo working it down. He wants a second touch on it, can't get it. The teammates also push each other. Dumbo's doing some sneaky stuff on the goalie, but he decides to leave it alone and get out just because it might be a quick turnover. You know how quickly the boys knew over move it. And now they get that chance. Monty Connor's up. A little pass from Bango favors Monty Connor. Can he work it into the goals? He can't. Stoney's waiting for it. Back down. Now to turnover. Dickey's got to beat one play. Puts it over the top of Snuff Snuff. Oh! You want to play from the boys of Alpha Sydney. That is it. Have a look at Dickey. He played it so well. Puts it on the front of his bonnet. And over the top, Snuff Snuff.
And in fact, Byza, it wasn't just the touch on the bonnet, the air dribble pushing it into the corner, getting his guide on and making sure that no matter what, even though the defender was up into the air, it was going to go past him. And now the floodgates have opened. Tricky Dicky has injected a little bit of confidence into his team. It is 3-0 all of a sudden in favor of Alpha Sydney.
And guess who's got his hat trick?
Oh, the Tricky Dickster himself.
Tricky Dicky! Gets out.
Goodness me, the man with his own rule in the GRL rule set. Of course, he's consistently disobeyed it.
The Richard lover. We just gave up on it, didn't we?
Yeah, we did, and it's all good. 42 seconds remaining, and the comeback hopes start to dwindle from this point onwards. Right now, Nuovo are 2 goals behind, and they've got to get a quick one pretty soon in order to give themselves a chance for getting a comeback, Byza.
Coming very late game, as you do say, Chrisis. Now for Sydney, you're controlling this play. Nuovo, got to work something out and do it very quickly. It's back down the fourth pocket, cleared out there, but Dumbo does well. Snuff. He's working high, but back into that corner. It doesn't favour him at the moment. It's come right out for the switch of play. Monty Connor wanting to work it. Stoney over the top. This will be the countdown. Maybe a buzzer beater coming here for the boys. It doesn't. It drops down. But Alpha Sydney take it. And we're one apiece in the semi-final action, Chrisis. Can't believe how close this game has been. But just a quick fire. 2 goals by Dickie at the end there. And his hat-trick. A noticeable standout for this round.
And a shout-out, of course, to Yumi Cheeseman, who pointed out that the third goal that Dickie scored was off a magic setup by Dumbo. Dumbo, who featured on defense in the first game, coming into the midfield in the second game, and I wonder if he's going to move into the striker position in the third game. Just fantastic play so far. And Byza, this is a bit of an uncertain situation for Nuovo Gaming. The series is tied up. And I've got the scoreboard wrong. I've just got to fix that quickly.
I'm just looking at that. Okay, thank you very much. Look, it is a little bit of a momentum thing for Nuovo Gaming. They seem to have it a little bit of it in the first game. Alpha Sydney had more control. That was tighter and it was more of a midfield battle. But that last one, it was all over with. You know, Alpha Sydney was controlling most of it as Nuovo sort of started it well, but then couldn't get it at the end. Maybe it's the longevity of the games that they're playing today that might catch them out. I don't know, but I dare say there is enough talent there for them to come back into this.
There is indeed. 4 minutes 40, donuts on the board. Everything's reset at this stage. They might as well be playing a best of three against each other with the series evenly tied up. Of course, it's a best of five, and Nuovo in a bit of a situation they're unfamiliar with. Alpha Sydney, they'll be right at home, Byza. They're used to going to all five games in order to win.
Big clear there for Snuff. As they work forward, he gets an opportunity. Big cross, Bango can't get there. A little bit too much power. Dicky will now get up and move it, working it nicely down on the forward pressure. Dumbo tries his best. He crosses it over, cleared by Stump. Just holds it up for the meantime. Stoney, he got whacked out by Monty Connor. Monty Connor redirects. It's going to fall down in front of the goals, and Dumbo can't. Oh, he can't. He smashes it into the crossbar. If he didn't do that, that would have been a goal. What a save by Dumbo. He's put out some magic saves in this tournament so far.
Fantastic play from him. We're with Dumbo right now. He gets a bit of a backflip going on. The ball over into the dead zone now. It's been carried through by Bango on attack. It gets a return to the midfield. And this is dangerous. It's on target. Up into the air goes Monty Connor. Gets himself a halo. And again, Alpha Sydney, they've really gotten themselves into a good frame of mind with their attacking play, Byza. 3-1 in the previous game and looking very, very dangerous in game number two.
Big demo onto Stoney, cleans them out. Chance for Nuovo to get themselves into a forward pressure winning goal. Up goes Bango, does nicely off the wall, coming down. Dickie just chasing it out. Wants to work it, he does. Stoney's waiting for it, can't get the redirection, so it just rolls down in the pocket. Monty Connor will now get the chance to clear it. Whiffs past it, a massive whiff. Not even close. As Dickie goes up, can't get it. Bango reads it nicely. Nuovo looking a little bit different here, Chrisis. I think they're a little bit shaken. Just need to get their passing game back on song.
They do indeed. Alpha Sydney definitely in the ascendancy right now, but still no goals scored. So, it, you know, when the momentum is against you, just keeping the donut on the board on defense is a victory. Oh. And that is exactly what Nuovo have been able to do. Stoney spinning his car around there in the orange zone near the midfield. But he's recovered now. Stoney gets a good touch. That's going to drop down. Bango must make the save, and he does. Monty Connor picks it up in the corner there, sends it over. Dickey with a good touch. Dumbo with one that passes over to Dickey. A great passage of play from Alpha Sydney as they keep piling pressure on. Stoney with another opportunity. Oh! The whiff is there. Where's the dunk? Oh, oh, it's almost on, Byza. But Nuovo live to fight another day. Goodness me. So close from Alpha Sydney.
Nuovo's triple goal strat right there in play. So just holding off the dominant forces out for Sydney. Another pass back there from Dickey to Dumbo. Does well, but Bango reads it beautifully! Bango opens the scoreline. After 3.5 minutes of constant pressure for both, Bango with a long boost. Dare say he used it all, Chrisis. Not as a little bit left there. Absolutely smashes that ball right into the goal. 1-0. Nuovo Gaming in the lead.
Probably a crucial goal there. Low scoring affairs all of these games. And another comes through. Oh, where did that save come from? Dumbo. Oh, what? Goodness. I mean, isn't it Dumbo that often? Oh, that's just incredible. A second pinch mastery from Dumbo, keeping the second one out. Such play from him. And open goal. Monty Connell, the opportunist, picks up the ball and fires it through from long range. And that was a whiff from an Alpha Sydney player that sets it up for Monty to get the 2-goal lead on the board.
Well, just catching up in Twitch chat, they're absolutely dumbfounded by what Dumbo just did. Amazing, amazing. And my little Watts getting a bit of love as well. As they get an opportunity here, Alpha Sydney to put one in the net. Still there's time here, Chrisis. A minute is plenty of time in Rockley to put two in, even take a third if they wanted to. They have to get it going. And Nuovo Gaming, they've answered the critics in terms of pressure and continuing to put it on as well. They've done well so far, so they get themselves in front. Can they hold it? Still the pressure is out for Sydney. It's a set from Stoney. Comes back down. Snuff right over with a big long clear. Will set him up for an opportunity on goal. He can't get the touch. Bango's waiting for it. He goes, but Dumbo again. The saves from Dumbo. There's so much Chrisis, but they need to put the goals in.
Oh, the shot that goes on goals defended by Bango, who's had a massive game so far. He combines with Snuff, doesn't get the shot through. It's a whiff. It's okay because Snuff is there. Oh, Snuff sets the ball up here. Bango with the fake. No, it was genuinely a whiff because that was an open goal face. He should have put that in. The lob and the arc are good for Snuff to come back around though and score his own goal. And Nuovo Gaming are 3-0 in the lead as we get into the last seconds of this game.
Well, the momentum's definitely turned. We talked about Alpha Sydney. Oh, Bango, you disrupt. Oh, the buzzer beater from Bango. Rub the salt in, why don't you, mate? Have a look at this. The flip from Dumbo misses it, and Bango has a field day. Just getting right on to that. 4-0. A massive turnaround. I was talking, Chrisis, about the momentum that Alpha Sydney had controlled about in the last match, but they also controlled it in the end. It was just Nuovo that got that goal in the overtime. But it's turned again, and it's going back and forth. Now the boys at Alpha Sydney can't convert. They've got the saves, but they can't convert. And we saw that was the problem with Nuovo in the last game. So it's gone back and forth. It's going to go down the wire, I reckon.
Oh, Hemi UIOP trying to drag us into the gutter again. We won't take the bait. A shout out to all of our new followers that have been hitting that follow button and getting the dude headbanging. We love to see him on screen, so hit that follow button. If you feel inclined, hit the sub button, even if it's just for 1 month to support.
Look at that, part-time soldier.
Yeah, shout out to part-time soldier who's arrived in the Twitch chat. Definitely a celebrity in the Rocket League world. The stats monster from the Rocket Royals going through. We're into game number four of the best of five between Nuovo Gaming and Alpha Sydney, with Nuovo in front with a 2-1 lead, Byza.
When we finished the round three, oh my goodness, Bango. Can you like wait for like 15 seconds to be, for me to say something? No. big play there, Bango. Gets up high. Nice read off defensive play from out in Sydney. I was just saying that at the end of round three, how it all set up was everyone was like, well, it's a potential legacy / Nuovo Gaming grand final. And everyone was saying, we want to see it. We want to see that. So something gets out for Sydney. Like, I'd love to see him in the grand final against Quinchel and really challenge them, even take the win. But everyone's gunning for the Nuovo team to get there.
Well, part-time soldier that we just gave a shout-out to, he's made a huge call. He reckons Nuovo Gaming is going to take it themselves. Oh! But in order to get there, they've got to get past Alpha Sydney's. And Dumbo for Alpha Sydney puts the ball high up and then finishes it himself with the spoiler off the Octane. Evens up the scores, and there's over 4 minutes of play to go.
Shout-out to Monkey Boy. Good sound. Gotta love it at the moment. Dickey there. Defensively, the back foot from Stoney using the rear end to the perfection. He comes back over. Bango's looking to shoot. Gets the raw end of the stick and goes the other way instead. Back over now. Cleared by Stoney. Dickey flying through the air. The big massive whiff. Leaves it for Monty Connor to try and set something up. He goes back up into the air. Stuff meets it now. I wonder where the boys never ever get all the boost from. They're consistently up in the air as they do. Bango works defense, looking dangerous there. Dickey just staying and harassing him as it is. Dumbo the same thing as well. Dumbo gives it a shunt out. What's interesting, they set it up, but Snuff's waiting on the goal line. He's up. It's gone over the top. It's bouncing. It's going in. Bango saw it. Bango should have gone up. Snuff caught out. Alpha Sydney now in front. A defensive lapse from Boys Nuovo, and Dumbo just capitalising on the moment there.
Just a little bit of nerves trickling in there for Nuovo Gaming as Alpha Sydney get themselves back into this game. I said earlier on they like to win with a 3-2 result. They've got plenty of practice going the distance. Nuovo Gaming on the other hand, Byza, they're used to three short shot games moving on to the next round. This is a test for them, a test of their mettle and their ability to maintain concentration over the distance. They're down right now, flying through comes Dickey. He gets a clutch save on there, keeping the ball out. 3 minutes have ticked by, and the boys from Alpha Sydney still in the lead.
Ball now disputed, up goes Stoney. Good clear by Bango straight to Monty Connor, but he couldn't get the touch on it. Rotations coming from Alpha Sydney, just holding back up the ball. They don't like to put the pressure on it in the midfield. They like to come right back to the edge of the defense and then work it out like that. Out comes Monty Connor flying across the field just to get the touch. Bango does well. Monty Connor back up. It's a shot on goal going. Dumbo has to save. An easy one for him. He heads over, grabs that 100 first, continues to put the pressure on. The ball's going. Crossbar saves it. Oh, the fourth player. But Monty Connor has a second shot. And it gets cleared by Dickey out the city, just holding here for a second. Another one! Oh, it can't not happen for Nuovo Gaming. So much pressure they're putting on, and they can't put it in the back of the net, Chrisis.
Man, that's a passage of play for 30 seconds. I was holding my breath. A shot after shot came through. But the defense for Alpha Sydney staying strong right now. Dumbo doing some incredible play in the goals himself. Now he's carried it forward. We're following Dickey at the moment. He's in the corner. Lots of body checking going on. He does a little bit himself and gets the ball off of Bango. Always dangerous on attack. And now the ball in the midfield. The shot coming through. No. Bango is actually in the goal face, looking to clear somebody out. It doesn't work out for them. With the cross that comes through, it's back in the blue zone. Dumbo with a good touch though, and it's in the midfield. Alpha Sydney now, just as soon as they look to go on attack, it gets returned to them and they have to defend again.
Stoney trying to predict, goes up, so does Dickey, clears now. Nuovo putting all this pressure on, it's a run of play. But Alpha Sydney have done a beautiful clear, and Stoney flying up in the air. Have a look how he worked this. Oh my goodness. flips the car, 4180. Takes the love and puts the goal in the net. Gets Stoney.
1 minute to go, and 3-1 is the lead. And we saw in game number two, was it? Yeah, game number two, when Alpha Sydney managed to put three on the board, it was enough to keep Nuovo gaming out. So they're back where they were in game number two. Oh. Looking to score another. Oh. And, oh, so close. Bango almost got there in time. But in the end, he just put the finish in it. And it's Monty who got beaten by Tricky Dicky with 48 seconds to go and 4-1. Alpha Sydney well in front now, Byza.
They've taken the game away, I think, from Nuovo here, and just saying to them, it's going back and forth, mate, and we're going to go to a fifth to determine who is going to get into the grand final. And it seems like it is the moment. Nuovo all over the place, even body checking their own teammates to get out of the way. Stoney now, the chance goes up. Flexion is to the corner, and up goes Dumbo. It's rolling in. He tries to work the bottom play.
Dumbo!
I think Stuff hit that in.
Look at what Dumbo does, though. He controls the ball down.
Snuff, he slams down.
Oh, it bounces.
He slams it into Stuff.
Oh, so good from Dumbo. Sealing the deal, 5-1. There is no way. I know it's a big call, and there's always the shoutcaster's curse, Byza, but there's no coming back from a 5-1 deficit. With 20
it was sealed
seconds.
Last time. It was sealed in the last goal. 4-1 was the sealer. It was just a matter of if we could quickly get goals back, which is not at the moment with the pressure of Alpha Sydney. And I've got to say that goal by Dumbo, that's all luck. Those goals are luck. When you come down and slam the ball, oh, Stuff puts a goal in, but it's a little bit too late. We do say the boys are, there's a lot of skill, but he would have jumped off the net going, come on, man, like, come on, this is going to be a goal.
Just get in the way.
Yes.
Yeah.
Just. Let me drop on that part of the ball, which will make a go on the goal. Like, I don't think you could ever strategically do that. Oh, what was that?
Super close. Another couple of seconds and that would have gone in and restored a respectable, well, a blowout result to something respectable. As it is, Alpha Sydney taking game number four. 5-2, and we've gone the distance. Byza, Nuovo and Alpha Sydney tied in the semi-final series, both of them hungry as to go up against Legacy Gaming in the grand final.
We started at the start of this match not knowing who would go for it. I said we'll go to five. We're at five. In terms of who's going to win, I have no idea. It has gone back and forth between. Maybe Twitch chat can shed some light on the scenario. Can Nuovo get to the grand final and show that they can beat Alpha Sydney and then take it to Legacy and be number one in OCE going into the Pro League? Or will Alpha Sydney get there? Who knows, Chrisis? We're in game number five, semi-final number two. Gets out.
Bango with his first shot, well met by Dicky before it gets very far past the midfield. On defense, Stoney with a good touch, passes it over to Dicky. This is a good run of play early on in the game. The Alpha Sydney boys on attack. The defense is strong though. Snuff with the clear, gets it on to Bango, who tries something clever, but not quite clever enough. Stoney had the measure of it there. Bango with the touch though, just as you think the danger is over. He circles around. This is how Nuovo plays. And finishes it off. 31 seconds, the first goal scored.
Just something out of nothing from Monty Connor. He didn't think he was in the right spot. The ball comes close. He turns the car as much as he can with a great center. And as you said, Bango swings around as well. He gets himself into position. And there's Tricky Dicky with a shot. Cleared out by Bango. And almost a quick reply from Alpha Sydney. Nuovo now setting up. Monty Connor slots one in. Two goals in a matter of 50 seconds, Chrisis. Have a look how this played out.
Bango with the dribble, and instead of trying to beat the defense, he passes it over to Monty Connell. They've practiced that, and Monty with the power of all of his boost going into that, gets the second goal. A surprise as well, because, you know, it's normally Bango up there on his own, Monty, looking for the long goals.
Stoney with a demo, Monty Connor. maybe something to dictate the terms of the pace of the game. Dickie moving it forward. It's crossed in the middle. Bango straight down the line. The defense is not there. No one. What did I say about the defense in Alpha Sydney? They do not. They head up the field. And if you have a turnover like that, you cannot get back. And I think that is Nuovo's secret play. Like, instead of trying to clear it to the corner, they let the ball come in front knowing there was no danger, and they put it straight down with power. 9 times out of 10, that's a goal crisis.
Yeah, Alpha Sydney's pattern's just not right. Two players on the midfield and on either side of the field, leaving the centre wide open and the goal as well. 3 minutes and 40 seconds, and Alpha Sydney, they are the five-game specialists. They are going to have to dig into all of that experience to come back from a 3-0 deficit, Byza.
Bango moving it forward. Chance for it. Dickie has to get in the way to stop it. He's got two to contend with. They're both double-teaming back. The pass back onto Monty Connor. Nuovo looking dangerous, but Stoney will get a chance to work this ball. He does and hits it back for now. Monty Connor, big pinch into the wall. It wraps you around with just a little, not enough speed. It comes back down. Dumbo, an interesting flip on the ball. Comes to the corner again. Just a play here, and oh, Stoney's getting a bit rough as well. Just trying to hold out the Nuovo boys from doing anything. Dumbo and Stoney in the way. Dumbo, the air dribbles, moving it forward. Dickie doesn't think he's in the right spot. Climbs the wall. Stoney has to go. It's in a beauty of a position. It's in. They come back. Big goal by Alpha Sydney against the run of play crisis.
Huge goal. Monty Connor whiffing the ball. Snarf Snark almost got there in time, but the ball beating him from first Rocketeer Stoney's dunk into the back of the net. 2 minutes and 49, a lot of time for Alpha Sydney to come back into this game, and they've taken step one.
Ball's dropping down, Monty Connor with the backflip. He's helping his cause for Nuovo moving forward. Bango's going to work something out. It's up in a nice spot, but Dumbo's up. Oh, really tight for his car. He manages to work the boost to a good position. Stoney now, he's pulling out all the guns, and he's going for the shots as well off the wall. Bango in the way, just holds it in the meantime. The rotation's quickly by Nuovo. They're coming back, but Bango's working. He's got three to contend with. Dumbo there, can't get it past the first. Dumbo with a touch up in the air, moves it down. This is interesting to see where this will go. He goes up high, chance on Monty Connor, does his tricks, can't get the power shot on. It'll just roll over, and Dickie will clear. 2 minutes remaining. Bango sits back up in the middle. None of the players there for Nuovo. This is a close contested game, and the swing of momentum starting to go out for Sydney's way, Crisis.
Yeah, they've managed to claw back one goal. They need another two, and they've been doing well. Oh, over the... Well, that was a very powerful shot back towards Dumbo, and it could get them into trouble. The ball hitting the crossbar as we watch from Snarf Snarf's perspective. That is the run of or the bounce of the ball favoring the Brave as Dickie now carries the ball out. They're on to attack Alpha Sydney.
They're trying to clear the goalie.
And well, they should, because the Twitch chat, Byza, has been all about, there's been a couple of mentions about Nuovo's three goalie strategy.
It is at the moment, they're going up in the attack. Dumbo and Dickie working to defense. Oh, off the wall. Dumbo comes flying off the wall as well. I'm really going to have to give a MVP shout out to Dumbo, even if they don't get past this one, if Nuova hold on, because he's dominated the saves for the whole final series. Let's hope South Sydney can put another one and bring it back to a close contest. It is now the chance. Dickie, it is! 2-3, 50 seconds remaining. Out for Sydney, are not out of it yet.
And Stoney sets him up. Dickie is there to finish it off. Bango trying to get a touch to it. 51 seconds. The comeback train's been loaded up with coal. The fire's been lit. It's heading out of the station. 3-2 right now as Alpha Sydney look to steal. Well, not even steal. They were 3-0 down and they've come back into this, Byza. A mammoth effort from them.
It's not over yet as Dickie gets a shot on goal, opens it up. Oh, the save from Bango. We're seeing one from Dumbo. Now Bango. Holy moly, both teams playing out of the skin. 25 seconds remaining out to Sydney. They know what they need to do, and all the pressure's on their defensive half. They have to clear. All the boys at Nuovo have to do is just continue to hold it there and stalk it down. You can see what they're doing right now. They don't care about scoring. They just want to keep the goals on. They're going to bolt themselves into the grand final. Here it is, counting down. Bango will put it in. No, he won't. Save from Dickie. He will hold. And that will drop. Dickie, last chance. Swallow the dice. It's down. Nuovo make it. Out for Sydney, cannot get there. Oh, holy moly, Crisis.
What an incredible match. Yumi Cheeseman said there, we want overtime. Sorry, we could not deliver for you there. Nuovo had other ideas, and they managed to dig deep into their defensive capability, keep Alpha Sydney out and stop that comeback train. It has to reverse back into the station, Byza. We have the grand final on hand that everybody's been asking for. It's going to be Nuovo Gaming taking on Legacy Esports.
Oh, my goodness. Well, we'll come back because we're absolutely flabbergasted. MVP, Bango. I could go with Bango. He just dominated that and just goals and goals. And his long shot from the defensive pinch as well, heading to the goal, giving Nuovo the momentum and the comeback as well in those games where it was tight. It was all Bango. Shout out to Staff, shout out to Monty Connor. They worked hard as well.
Massive effort from Nuovo Gaming, taking out Alpha Sydney in that semi-final. We're going to take a very short break. We're 3 minutes behind schedule for the start. We're ahead of schedule. I can't believe it. 12 minutes ahead of schedule for the grand final. It's meant to start at 4:30. So, Byza, look, we're not going to wait 12 minutes to get it started. We'll see if the players are ready. So stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. Don't go away. We might just take a five-minute break, and then we'll be back for the grand final of the GameStar Rocket League Invitational here on GameStar TV.